Can you name one or two websites that you too frequently use?
It's basically Facebook, and then there's cooking recipes and all that. Skype. Bike rally websites as well.
Stay on the line with me.
Okay.
Sister. Hello, I'm calling you from the MTN Service Center here in George.
Yes.
It's regarding your MTN 3G account.
Yes.
We are aware that you were having a few problems with the amount that was being charged.
Yeah.
We have done a check into the usage of the account.
Yeah.
And we have seen that there's the websites that are visited are Facebook, on Google. There are certain recipe sites. There's bike rallies.
So can I just, it's fine. I know exactly which sites we visit. We'll be built incorrectly. Is that why you're phoning me?
Yes, but this is pending an investigation. We've just noticed that outside of normal internet usage times, we have noticed activity between 2 and 3 o'clock in the morning.
2 and 3 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah. And it's websites, it's gayfantasy.com, xxxasian.com.
What? Just play again? Between 2 and 3 in the morning?
Correct, yes. www.boyswithbig.com. Basically, it's porn that is being surfed between 2 and 3 on the average morning.
On my computer? But how is it possible?
This is the main reason why your bill is as much as it is. Does your husband, do you know if he looks at...
No, definitely not. He sleeps next to me every single night.
Is it? Okay.
I don't believe this.
Yeah.
Between 2 and 3 in the morning.
Mm.
We've got a laptop that's in the living room between 2 and 3 in the morning.
Mm.
This is ridiculous. What are we going to do about this? Because it can't be coming from my house.
Mm. Mm.
That's impossible.
Like I said, we just need to establish that it is a computer hacker and it's not actually coming from your house.
I need to know what's going on, please, because I'm very upset now.
Okay, Mrs.
All
Bester.
Right.
Okay.
Thanks. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
No, I think she's phoning me on my landline.
Oh, there, the phone is ringing.
Pick it up and say, I'll call you back right now.
Okay. All right, no problem.
Hello? Okay, yeah, actually, no touch bell. Okay.
She did phone.
Hello?
Hello, my scout, I can't help.
Dit is iemand dat van MTN gebeld heeft, omdat ik laatst omdat ons laatst geklaard door ons internettijd. Dat vond ik gezien, ik weet niet hoe ons internettijd altijd zo hoog was.
Oké, maar wat
is het? Ik heb gezien dat het lijkt alsof dat tussen 2 en 3 in de ochtend op ons had, op ons computer ingegaan wordt. Elke lieve avond of something, ik heb ook niet verder geluisterd, want er was gedisgusted. En toen schoot hij maar niet mij zo'n beetje dat het jij, ik moet bij jou horen, want ook jij is, dat elke nacht doen niet.
Hoe laat?
En toen zei
hoe laat?
Wat?
Hoe laat?
Tussen 2 en 3 in de ochtend. En toen zei hij voor mij dat...
Wat is saai te praten van?
Wat?
Wat is saai te praten? Ons brief.
Wat?
Het was eigenlijk op haar internet goed aangegaan. Het.
No f***. Hallo?
Hi, Miss Carter, gaan uit.
Goedemiddag.
Hallo, Miss Carter, gaan uit.
Kan ik praat nou niet zien?
Doe maar, wacht.
Ik moet gaan. Ik is nou met jou, die had je al
Rihanna.
Ja?
Dat is Whackhead Simpson is zo. Wow.
I don't believe this. You've got to be kidding me.
and I've got El Maria with me as well.
Hello, Rihanna.
No. Ek luister elke oggend na julle en nou vang julle my. No, Whackhead, no.
She was just not going to take another call from this oak.
Yeah.
I thought like this is going to really end in a divorce immediately.
Better get in there before
better just call it, yeah.